you know, this is a nice way to go.
Over at the Thibodeau French Express on Harry Street, where Stu has worked as a truck driver for 35 years, his co-workers were just as surprised, but happy for him.
It's really nice. I'm glad Stu worked. Wish him all luck in the world.
At the dry cleaners where Lillian worked until she quit last Friday, her co-worker, George Morris, was just as pleased.
I'm doing her job today.
Nunzio De Felici sold Stuart Kelly the winning ticket. He's hoping all the publicity will be at least good for business, if not improve his luck.
I wouldn't be more happy if I would sell it one myself.
As for the Kellys, they are taking an early retirement. They bought a new car, sold their house, and plan to do some traveling. They are also planning to give away over half of their new wealth to relatives and charities. JoJo Chintoh in Brantford.